It takes a lot of discipline to train at home, something that Hartford Athletics' Arthur Rogers has a lot of experience with lately. So the midfielder shows us some simple drills you can do at home for this week's training tip of the week.
You're essentially put in a position where your fitness, your training, your whole football career kind of is put into your own hands.
After months of socially distanced workouts, Hartford Athletic first-year midfielder Arthur Rogers knows what it takes to train solo.
You have to be self-disciplined enough to go and push yourself every day alone without having your teammates around you, without having your coach around you to push you. So that definitely takes a lot of self-discipline and motivation. You have to really know what you want, I would say.
He has some simple drills you can do at home every day.
You can use your feet if you're more advanced, but first you might want to start with your hands. And you would literally just throw it up above your head and try and control it at your feet.
The next step is to move from side to side, forward and back, and it's great if you have a partner to call out directions.
And for me, growing up, I felt that definitely helped me a lot in terms of just control and awareness. Because all you need is a ball, and if you have a partner, then that's even better.
Young soccer players, keep practicing because Athletic just announced they're adding a youth soccer platform. Plus, they'll be participating in the USL Academy Cup, which brings together some of youth soccer's top talents. To find out more, head to WTNH.com and search Hartford Athletic. In Hartford, Susie Hunter, News 8.